Okay, Chris, we're going to pivot into our exciting lightning round, if you're ready. This is where we get to know the real Chris Ware. Now, don't think too hard. You just do your first reaction, okay? Are you ready?
Yep.
Dogs or cats?
Dogs.
Are you an early riser or are you a night owl?
Both.
You can't do that. all you scientists want to say that answer. Okay, what is it?
Say early riser.
All right, never goes to sleep. All right, would you rather be reading a book or watching a movie?
Book.
Chocolate or vanilla?
Vanilla.
Are you a big picture kind of guy or are you a real detail oriented sort of person?
Big picture.
Yeah, if you're a CEO, you kind of got to be. All right, country or city?
City.
Would you rather be camping or spending a night at the Ritz?
Camping.
Okay. Garlic or onion?
Pass.
Oh, pass. All right. Okay, and finally, our most important question. Would you rather be attending the Kentucky Derby or the Super Bowl?
Kentucky Derby.
All day long. That's what we figured. Okay. So that concludes our interview with our October Customer of the Month, KCA Labs, CEO and founder, Chris Ware. Thank you so much for your time, and we look forward to meeting you in person at MJ Biz. We'll do a follow-up live interview for our audience, and thanks for being a Gentech customer. Congratulations on all your success.
Thank you very much. Thanks for having us, and representing us this month in October, harvest season.
Woo! All right. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Hey, bye.
Bye.